My father died before I was born. I don't know how my father died. When I was grow little bigger, my leg was fractured while playing time. That day, my mother was having less money. So my mother was very afraid. So my family prayed for my leg. After one day, my mother took me to old woman to heal my leg. After some day, my leg was okay. After 5 days, my mother was sick. Someone came and told about El Shaddai. Then my mother took me and my brother from down to Marga from train. My mother kept me and my brother in shelter. Shelter name was Stepping Stone. And I was very small that time. I was crying for 2-3 days. That sir took us to Victory House. There were many friends. There we were talking with each other and playing. So I was very happy there. After 3 years, I shift to Shekna House. This was my story.